We are back on Saturday night, and as we said, Hacksaw Jim Duggan and Big Bubba to battle in a taped fist match as part of World War III, and then they'll get in the 60-man battle royal. We've often heard that Duggan has great taped fist roots. He went back to Ireland to trace those roots recently.
Let me introduce myself. My name is Neil Turlow. I'm a professor of contemporary history in Ireland here at Trinity College. And I've made it part of my life study to prepare a compendium of all the famous Irish prize fighters of the late 1800s. WCW professional wrestler Jim Duggan contacted me over the internet seeking information about his grandparents who were tape fist champions in Ireland. Computers are wonderful things. I had a map in my possession prepared by Mr. Duggan's grandfather listing directions to the very first tape fist champion bout in Dublin. I forwarded the map on to Mr. Duggan, but I realized after I sent it out that perhaps the directions were a bit misleading, as landmarks have changed in Dublin a wee bit since the early part of this century.
I've been over by the big stone wall. I've been down the bridge. I've been everywhere. I've been way over this way. Then I came back. I went down by the stone bridge. They told me to come back this way.
Put their stick down somewhere.
Oh, certainly. Okay.
Oh, oh.
Sorry, Professor. I'll just put my board right here.
Please pull over here, Mr. Duggan.
Thank you. Hey, this is a great place you got here.
Well, thank you, thank you. This is my volume here. I've been professor of contemporary history at Trinity College now for about 3 years. I pulled out a volume that I've been putting together for the last several years. It's my compendium of all the history of the Irish fighters since the last century. And I have something here I think you'll find very interesting. This, sir, is a history of your family.
Wow!
And this is a picture of your grandmother.
Look! That's Grandmama right there!
Catherine Ann Duggan. They called her Mad Katie.
They certainly did. I remember the stories well.
And as you see, she's got what they called at that time wrapped fist.
Wrapped
fist.
Yeah.
They didn't call them tape fist, but she was the ladies' wrapped fist champion in 1902. Oh. Now this is your father. Grandfather, I should say. Stompin' Stephen. Stompin' Stephen.
He looks proud, doesn't he?
And as you see, also tape fist. They were both tape fist champions in the early part of this century.
Wow, well, you know, Neil, sometimes when I'm wrestling with World Championship Wrestling, I'm not a great technical wrestler. Not a lot of technical moves, go-behinds, takedowns, stuff like that. But when I'm down on the mat and some guy has beat me up, there's something in my blood that makes my hair stand up on end. And I pull up and I ball my hands in the fist and I do what Hacksaw Jim Duggan does best, beat people up.
Well, it's in your blood, sir, because as you know, these two had very distinctive wrestling styles. For instance, your grandmother. She used to go out and look at the audience and she'd go,
Arr!
Yes.
Arr! What a coincidence, Neil. When I get down to the ring, sometimes I go out there and I give a big, ho! Kind of fires old Hacksaw up.
Well, your grandfather here, he used to look out and he used to stand there like this and used to look out at the audience and just glower at them and give them this evil look.
Arr! You gotta be kidding me. Look, that's the way I stand all the time. You know, I stomp on down to the ring, I put my grade A hams on my hip, just like that.
Well, that's obviously where you get it from.
Runs in the bloodline.
Well, sir, just to let you know how we feel about you, I'm gonna give you my volume here with the entire history of your family and all of the other Irish.
Wow, that is great, Neil. This is something I will cherish and pass down from generation to generation of Duggan. Thanks very much. I appreciate the hospitality. This place is great.
Show you the door, Mr. Duggan.
This way out. Whoa! Yeah.